The Federation of Uganda Tug of War Association kickstarts campaign to develop the sport in different regions of the country in search for national team set to represent in the upcoming Under-23 All-African Tug of War Championship in Kimberley, South Africa. The Prisons team, both male and female, has been thrilled and full of action, excitement, and bragging rights when they attended the first ever well-organized capacity-building program. The program started with weighing of participants before the President Federation of Uganda Tug of War Association, Edmond Kintu, led the training session that attracted 16 athletes. Among the techniques of the game shared with the participants is on how to avoid lowering their elbow below the knee level while pulling the rope touching the ground for a longer period of time, which is considered as a foul.
Yes! Jump down! Jump down! Come on! Come on, energy! Show me some energy! Come on! Now get up! Get up! Get up! Pull!
The President Federation of Uganda says they want to make tug of war attractive to meet international standards.
In Uganda, we call it Nsitano Yomugua. We have been playing this game since primary, since childhood, but we are trying to put in more techniques to play it at a professional level. And that is one of our objectives as a federation. We are preparing for the upcoming All African Tug of War Games, which will be in Kimberley, South Africa, 4th or 6th May. And as a federation, it's our duty to make sure that we train as many people as possible around the country to see that we can make a good national team that will represent us. And to see that Uganda becomes the second country after Kenya to be a member of the Tug of War International Federation. East Africa, it's only Kenya that is registered. And Uganda, we are trying to find our way forward so that we become part of that team. So us participating in the upcoming All African Games will be a great milestone for the federation. So after here, we'll have our next training with Uganda Police. Then after, we'll have another training with Wildlife Authority. And then also, we are having other activities with the Uganda Secondary Schools Associations. We'll be with them in the upcoming school championships.
The president handed over training manual and federation calendar to the team so as to keep training and master techniques for the game. The participants noted that they want to train harder so that they make it to the national team.
Practicing it with my teammates at the Air Force headquarters. Today we've been here at the Uganda Prisons for a friendly match and it has gone well. So we call upon everyone nationwide to join the game, to join hands, and we enjoy the game together. We enjoy the game as a team, as a nation, and we see how to go further.
I get involved in this game because so far I liked it. So even I have interest on it, and I think so I'll perform it until I succeed in it. Okay. Yes, that is it. The route I can say about that.
It is on this same day that the Federation marked the International Tug of War, which is celebrated globally every 19th of February. The sport is contested between two teams at opposite ends of a rope, each trying to drag the other across the center line.